hey, it's summertime in Texas and things are heating up. Just got back from the beach and I had a wonderful time, except I had a hard time finding the perfect house with a pool and a golf cart close to the beach. And I started thinking about it. Hey, you're a real estate agent. Why are you paying somebody else's mortgage? I think most of us go for the easy vacation place. I'm gonna go to the lake, I wanna go to the beach, and I don't wanna to take care of the house the rest of the time. I think now with rates as low as they are, and we've all been cooped up for a year, people are flying to cool places with water for the summertime. What I'm thinking is now's the time to buy. Rates have never been lower, and the popularity of VRBOs or rental have never been higher. Even if you don't want to do that, even if you don't want to take advantage of low rates necessarily, or make money on an investment, I mean, who doesn't want to do that? Then family can always use it. I've got cousins, sisters, brothers, kids. You know, you always have people that need that vacation rental. You can actually write it off as a charity gift as well. You could give a week, get your beach house or your lake house, and that's a write-off. So there's all kinds of financial benefits to buying that second home at the beach, at the lake. And you know we have great properties. I have a fabulous property on the Guadalupe River with a killer boat deck, just really, really high-end finish outs with a swimming pool. We've got a place at Ingleside with a mile of beach that has a boat dock as well. So there's a lot of things either at the beach or the lake, whichever is your cup of tea. Most of the lakes are an hour, hour and a half from San Antonio, and the beach is about 3 hours away. So we've got a bunch of really great opportunities, less than a half a day's drive, and they all offer something different. If you thought about having a vacation house, either for your family's use or potentially to rent out when you're not using it, there's never been a better time to buy real estate in Texas on the water. If you have any questions or you want to find out more about the properties that are available, give the Graves Group a call. We'd love to help you.